Welcome everyone, it's Vapors for Draykamar, and now it's time for some more Raid Shadow Legends. And now, I'm going to be doing some dungeon stuff. How long do I want to try this? Let's try that. All right. Keen arrow. Attack. That's a lot of people. Rally! Did some decent damage. Hack. Ooh, that lady is huge. That princess is huge. Alley of Death. Purge. Amazing spring. Double shot. I don't know how she's so big. Okay. Keen shot. Swift blow on the wall. And I got her! Let's use this as a level up sometime, shall we? Got a clean shot. Swift blow. Alright! New experience. Rally. Lightning arrow. Look at that damage. I should be able to upgrade soon his abilities. It's a dungeon boss. Valley of Death. I'm assuming it's still level up. Down the side. You're so huge. Look at that. Double strike. Still have so much health. Deep cut. I shot all the way. I like the levels you can get them in. That's part of why I'm doing this. Lead the charge. You're leading the charge with what? What are you leading the charge with? Nobody. That's who! You're not leading any charge. Leading what charge? You're just gonna run in there, inside, and be out back up? Okay. Go for it. Go whack her, barely takes any damage. Because she's like leveled in some special ways. Okay. I like how she's blurry for a second. Valley of Death. Look at that damage. Rally! Kill that guy. The lady alone. Deep cut. 400 damage. 1,982. 2,300. Oh, she's revitalized passive. You know, I need an anti-heal. Honestly, lightning arrow. Rally for that. Rallying. Catch. Can't wait for that to do, like, actual damage. Oh, it's dead. To get someone like this lady on your team, is this would be one hell of a teammate. Granted, I don't think they'd be that size, even if I got them on my team. Hack. Shot all the way down. Ooh. Cut. Buff blocked. Swift low. And double strike. Champions. Dragons in there. Fire Knights castle. This is how you get scrolls. Alright, first things first, this Minotaur needs some improvements. That'll do for now. Beat the spider to earn accessories. Slice. Shot. This is a new era. This place is not as bad as I expected. Well, it's bad, but it's not crippling bad. Like, that area in the campaign is crippling. Still can't beat it. There's the Minotaur. Nice lightning arrow, cut down the size. Hail of arrows. He'll give me scrolls if I do this. Double strike. basically. There we go, and we got a level up. Scrolls. I don't want to keep paying money. The point of this game isn't to blow money on the game. It's to play the game and understand it. No, I'm going to keep doing Minotaur's Labyrinth. What? On Earth. This guy goes up to level 185? What? Like, dude. What on Earth? Okay, this Minotaur is crazy, apparently. She's died like a Zyra. Getting hit by Zyra. He goes to level 185. Like, what? So this Minotaur is special. You can fight him over and over again, and he actually acknowledges you and gets stronger. Like, that's interesting. First things first, I have to target this. Swift strike. Double strike. I have no idea that this guy actually comes in 185 levels. I wonder what his final form is. His final form must be ridiculous. You think what his final form looks like? 185 level Minotaur. What was his final form? Lightning arrow. This gives a lot of EXP, so not complaining about that. Definitely getting EXP doing this, because apparently this guy is tough. even at this level, and it's more evil than the Rage Control. Because I do think that scrolls... the story behind this minotaur? Anybody? Why does he have all the scrolls? Can anyone enlighten me as to why he has the scrolls? Or some Lich King. Why is it the minotaur? Why isn't it like the Dark Shadow? Whatever the heck the final boss is. Is he the final boss? Is he the Shadow Lord? Or is he just a bookkeeper? Really weird bookkeeper. What is this guy? I'd love to know. Besides the Minotaur, what is he? Strong version. So, Elaine's got to level 19. Be good. Keep getting gold and levels. Because that's what I need in this. I want to see what Purge is. Oh, yeah. Purge messed her up. Yeah. Rally! Did I mention I have a really pretty lady as a leader? I do. She's not at her full strength either. Bitch!
That cat.
Lightning arrow. Ooh, one shot. Oh, that the devastation. Death. Did some good damage. Cutting him down to size. I did expect him to one-shot. So that's good. Double strike. Yeah, I can tell why that's called Swift Doom. 2,000 damage. How much HP do you have, dude? Like, seriously. That was 1,000 damage. And clearly, you're still... I can't even imagine how strong this guy is at, like, the top level. Like, that would just be... know what kind of invincible. I don't think I've seen anything in any game that would be as strong as in the boss as this thing. That it's hard to even imagine. Okay. Yes. Yes, roll. Stage 6. Advanced scroll, divine scroll. You get a divine scroll when it's a... Okay, let's give Spider-Dan a go, shall we? I don't know what's gonna happen, but let's give it a go, shall we? I'm not beating the dragon. I now know what the dragon is. It's not happening. Why did he keep poisoning him? Man. Lightning head. Lightning head. Purge. It doesn't do much to him. Hail of Era, Rain of Era. Here we go. Okay, that was a major clear out. Rally! Nice! Well, he died, but it was a worthy sacrifice in its own way. Maybe not as much, now that we spawned more of these idiots. It's kin, rather. Rally of Death. Okay, that did something. Why does it keep multiplying? No, put this gigantic thing down to size. What the? I want out. I actually want. Leave. Yeah, I'm not doing that. That's not happening. That is not happening. We are not beating that. I do not know what's in there, but I can tell you it's AIDS. All right. In the next episode, we are going to be continuing on and trying to see where we can go. Where I can go in this game, because this game is